Thank you for bringing so much meaning to what we do by having it mean something to you. You see, thanks to you and people like you across the world, we get to travel around and feel pretty fucking special right after that. I'm not complaining, but deep down in my heart, I know that that's pretty fucking dumb. You see, I got out of bed this morning and I had to face myself. I had to look myself in the mirror. Ain't that much special going on? Whatever special about what happens in this room tonight, it doesn't begin up here, it begins out there. And I know you heard one version or another of this from every goddamn band you've ever seen. Without your dance, we would be nothing. But the thing is, like, it's hard to find the right words to make people understand that that's also very true. You see, imagine this, right? 6'4" Swede in yoga pants in a room without you guys going. Not so cool. But with you guys in the room, playing this game with us, making it matter, it turns really fucking cool. Doing quote-unquote art is the most egocentric, self-obsessed, bullshit profession. No one gets paid so much as our field. Not that I'm being paid much, but you know what I mean. You know, no one gets paid like this in any other job to sit around so much thinking about themselves as we do. It's dumb until it matters to you. This right here is the art. You are part of the art piece. You are also the artist together with us. You created this with us. That's what I'm trying to say, I guess. Thank you. Now this seems to be on an all ages venue. I see people brought their kids. I think it's really cool when people bring their kids to our shows. Yeah, I see you. I saw you before as well. I waved and everything. I think it's awesome. I need you to promise me something. Because I've been, you know, I see the kids around and I usually ask people to do two things, right? Be good to yourselves, take care of each other. It looks like you are good kids. It looks like you already take care of each other. You look like good kids. You need to remember one thing from tonight that you promised me is that other half. And that one gets complicated throughout life, but it will make sense. Be good to yourself. Because the world can be tough, but you have to be kind to yourself. Real compassion includes you too, all right? Promise me be good to yourself. Because sometimes the world is cold, the world is indifferent, but in a cold, indifferent universe, the greatest act of rebellion is to give a fuck. And people will judge you, and people will stare, point their fingers, call you names. And they might even say that you look like a freak show. And then they might say that you sound like a freak show too! And I mean, they're not wrong. And look at me. What's that look at me? To plan and design, but you see, The kind of people who like to judge like to keep their distance. They never get close enough. So they always miss my personal favorite part of this whole freaky ordeal. You see that? Do you see that from now? It looks like dewdrops. It's been a long night, and I think I might be ripe for the picking. You know when the smell is so thick that you don't smell it, you taste it? That's when you know that it smells! Smells! Smell! We are Avatar! We came all the way from Sweden for this shit! Thank you so much for having us! Smile!